he goes through here, you notice that he's going to lean that plow. Got to lay all that ground over. I guess that Matthew Adams is doing the dead furrow mumbo also, if you notice. Matthew's youth has translated to a little bit of guardedness. He's got some pretty good outward stretches there on that left leg. But I'd have to say Dallas Rowan's got a kind of Fred Astaire grace that comes through this. It makes Mike Downs and Mike McCormick look like elephants in heat.